Miami coach got crushed on the boards Tuesday against Atlanta. They were minus 24 in the rebounding category. And certainly that is a big key for tonight. Max Strus. Here's Strus again, gives it a look, now drives it. Hero waiting for him. Hero gives it right back. The shooters setting up each other, and Max Strus is 2 for 2.
The Bulls only average making 10 threes a game, but in the 3 games against Miami this year, they made 14 threes a game.
Swept them. Bulls beat them 3 in a row this season. Uh-oh, Max Strus. Max Strus, who would be one of the guys you would consider, comes out on fire, and Strus is letting it fly. His 4th made 3. And we go to the timeout with a red-hot Max Strus. Grew up a Bulls fan.
Patrick Williams will now take Caruso's place guarding Jimmy Butler.
Williams was terrific in Toronto defensively. Nice take to the basket. Butler lays it in. Caleb Martin on him. Good defense there by Caleb Martin. Back down the floor. White defending. And foul. Jimmy Butler and one.
Jump shot. Jimmy Butler ran out right to the front of the rim. Butler sealing Kobe White on the high side in a great pass from Bam Adebayo. That's a 6'9 center.
He really stumbled down the stretch. Kevin Love, little shot fake. Turn it into a playmaker, and Butler scores. Experience, a former NBA champion, Kevin Love with the Cavs back in 16. Got to go quick here. White and Butler pokes it free. Now the run out. Butler all the way in.
Create space. And then Kevin Love. Nobody's ever done it better in this league. Maybe Wes Unseld.
Other guys, he said, the task is hard, but with Jimmy, you got to be mentally focused.
Here's Max Strus for 3. Thank you, Chris. Strus. Tyler Hero. Strus now. Levine on him. Man, is that a tough shot. That bucket for Max Strus gives him 23. This feels like a game that is going to struggle to get to triple digits. First one it does might just win it. 49-44 as we get it started. And the lob to Jimmy Butler.
There's some impact, but no follow-through and definitely no intent. Good common foul here.
Nice. Is Stan still your favorite, Van Gundy, Monty?
When you're playing against great defenses like the Heat, you're not going to decide or be able to just get a shot one-on-one. You're going to have to take what they give you. The second defender comes, make the pass.
Brian Anderson, Stan Van Gundy, Chris Haynes with you. East playing for the 8th seed. Jimmy Butler gets to the basket and lays it in.
Kick and roll over the top. Butler able to drive away, and now a big steal.
Martin running with him. Butler takes it himself. And he gets it up. A 2-point game.
Has accounted for the Heat's last 9 points. 3 buckets to steal.
Butler, Strus, Adebayo, Hero, and Martin on the floor. Butler taking on Caruso. It goes. And one for Jimmy Buckets.
Levine 0 for 5 from 3 tonight. 6 for 17 overall. Big struggle for him.
Just 15 points. Jimmy Butler leaves it. Max Strus. His first point of the second half. Timeout, Bulls. Jimmy Butler. Levine on him. Butler spins, nothing there. Butler, space, count it with a foul. Get add to it.
That's just a great move. Is able to step through on Levine and then take the contact from Vucevic and finish.
Great playmaker. Butler gives it up. Max Strus for 3. It's good.
This is Jimmy Butler. Look at him just draw all the help. Simple play. DeRozan caught watching.